with KHON2 weather, Justin Cruz.
For tomorrow, sunny to partly cloudy skies, looking actually very nice and most likely a drier situation compared to what we saw today with breezy trade winds. Tonight, another beautiful night, and we're seeing a slow decrease in windward showers. It was quite numerous today, still a bit numerous tonight, but it looks like the air upstream is a little bit drier than even a few hours ago. That being said, we're still seeing isolated showers. These are racing through tonight, and in the usual areas, windward and central Oahu, sometimes those showers are pushed into town or blown into town in central Oahu. Maui did see a good amount of showers today. Happy to see this because it's one of the drier counties. Same with the Big Island and those showers, of course, not anything heavy. Kona still seeing a little bit of rain that's slowly clearing out, but you can see how windward portions of the Big Island continue to see those showers. But again, not as numerous as they were earlier today. Surf for tomorrow, up to 14 footers for the North Shore, 12 for the West, about 5 or 6 for the East Shores. This is gonna rise because we have stronger trade winds. If you're gonna go to the beach this weekend with your family, most likely safest in the South Shore where it's only expected to be about 1 to 3. Windy conditions this weekend with a 20 to 25% chance of rain. Still looking good, but hang on to your hats this weekend.